Antonio Di Salvo and his under-21 side welcome Israel to Halle for the sixth game for Germany in Group D. And after Bulgaria were able to beat Poland earlier in the day, a win today would see Germany go top of the group with a game in hand on Poland as well. And you could tell they were well up for it right from the get-go. Voltimar handed a start today, and he would be involved not long later. Ryan Gruda picking him out on the edge of the penalty area. It's Eliassi there to make a really good save. Voltimar really putting together a fine start to the game. Germany were in full control in the opening 15 minutes. Ryan Gruda there then to break the deadlock. His first goal at under-21 level. It was a great team goal. Germany just helping it across into Ryan Gruda. He made no mistakes with the finish from close range. Antonio Di Salvo's side will continue to go hunting for another. Yusufa Mokoko with 12 goals in as many games for the under-21s. Always a threat and always looking to add to his tally. 5 minutes to go before the break. The one-way traffic would continue. Merlin Röhl nearly finding a way past the defender and the keeper as well. He's brought down a little unfairly by the keeper, who does just enough to deal with the danger. 1-0 at the break. And in the second half, it was more of Germany coming forward. Gruda would continue his fine display with the long-range efforts. Eliassi with a great save to help it onto the post, but it rebounds straight into the path of Merlin Röhl, who picks up Germany's second. Now totally in control. Israel had a few chances here or there, and they were few and far between. Matubolu, with very little to do, called into action. That helps it over the crossbar. 68 minutes, Merlin Röhl at the heart of most of what was going forward for Germany. Bringing Mokoko into play there on the spin, able to get the shot off. It just wasn't his evening, as his effort was blocked and the follow-up was missed. Then right at the death, Röhl involved again with a ball across to Kastrop. Both he and Toimchu making their under-21 debut. And in the end, 2-0 would get the job done and see Germany go top of Group D.